Okay, so we have to wear these dog leashes now, well, roofs will be harnessed off. They come out with just a piece of scotch tape on them.
They tend to unravel. We put electrical tape on it and burnt the end to help it.
Then we came up with getting some shrink tube. Cut it in half, put it on the end.
Just heat it up and shrink it on there. And that'll help keep the rope from unraveling. Hopefully preserve the life of it, and we can get many more years of use out of it.